sus.
I'm not even explaining that. Anyways, as the title says, I watch over 6 hours of Elemons content throughout Thursday and Friday. If you haven't watched Elemons episodes 6 through 30, don't worry, I won't spoil anything plot relevant. Unfortunately, I've gotten tired of speaking already, so I'll show what I've learned. So that's all the stuff I found important. Bye.